we're singing. Because see, a lot of these songs that we hear singing, "Take Me to the King," it's a nice song. I love Tamla Man. But think about it. Where's the King? He on the inside of you. So if what you gotta, what? Why would we need somebody to take us to the King and He on the inside of us? Listen what we singing. We saying stuff and we singing songs and it don't even make sense. And He's saying the King of God is on the inside of you, but you saying take me to the King. That don't even make sense. Do that make sense to y'all or is it just me? Then you think about the other song, they have a good beat. Go get it. Go get your blessing. It's a nice beat. But when can you go get your blessing? You can mess around and go get something from the devil. Tell me, I'm finna go get my blessing. Because see, if the Lord ain't told you go get that car, and you go get that car, you don't bring yourself a lot of debt and a lot of heartache and a lot of problems. But I'm finna go get my blessing because I think I need a car. God ain't told you to go get it, but I'm finna go get it. Go get it, and we get caught up in the beat. Go get it. And next thing you know, you're behind on your bills. You feel like, Lord, why I'm in this? He said, I ain't told you to go get that. That's what you went and did. See, it's showing who you belong to because you listen to the flesh and then listen to the spirit. And see, he said, that's why we got to pay attention to this stuff. So even I'm very careful for when I start listening to songs, I listen to the words first. Because see, you can be speaking yourself in a place because see,